Today I'm checking out the Omaker speaker. It's pretty compact size. Comes with a lanyard, or you know, wrist strap size lanyard. Little clip here, charging cable, auxiliary cable, and the manual. So it's on the top, it's got four buttons. You've got volume down, play, pause. This also is the Bluetooth settings. You've got power on and equalizer, and then volume up. The equalizer's got three settings. It just changes the sound. It, you know, a certain setting might be better for bass heavy songs versus rock songs or live music, etc. Alright, and on the side here, it's got this rubber covered to help keep it water resistant. You've got the charging port and auxiliary in, and then recessed right there is a little reset button, which hopefully we'll never have to use. So this puts out pretty good sound for its size. I'll go ahead and give you a sample and bring it up to the volume limit, and then I'll go through the equalizer modes. So as you can tell, it gets much louder than you would want it to be, because it gets uncomfortably loud. So I mean, this should be able to fill a good sized room with noise pretty easily. Alright, I'll go through the equalizer modes now. Second mode. There's the third mode. Alright, and just for fun, we'll try some different type of music.
I can never worry about the next man. Been too busy focused on the next plan. Only thing I check is balance is text, man. And really, baby, you the go to find your ex, man. Nigga told me I was one track minded. You got some nerve tweeting from your mama house, ay. You got some nerve tweeting on your mama couch, ay. You got some nerve, boy, you better watch your mouth.
Alright. So that's it. Overall, it's a pretty cool speaker for its size. Compact, portable, and less than $30, so something that I'd feel comfortable taking anywhere, and you know, if it gets damaged or you lose it, it's not the biggest loss in the world, but puts out a pretty good sound.